You have power and money, but you are mortal. You know you cannot escape death, but immortality can be obtained. In all traditions, they speak of holy mountains, the Meru Mountain of India, Mount Kuen-Luen of the Taoist, the Karakoram of the Himalaya, the Mountain of the Philosophers, the Rosicrucian Mountain, the Kabbalistic Mountain of San Juan de la Cruz. There are many other holy mountains. The legend is always the same. Nine immortal men live on top of the mountain. From the highest peak they direct our world. They hold the secret to the conquest of death. They are more than 40,000 years old. But they were once like ourselves. If others have succeeded conquering death, why must we accept it? I know where the immortals live and how to obtain their secret. In this ancient Rosicrucian manuscript, I found an etching of the nine immortals and the place where they live, the holy mountain of Lotus Island. Some men join forces to assault banks and steal money, pieces of men. We must unite our forces to assault the holy mountain and rob its wise men of their secret of immortality. But to conquer the wisdom of the immortals, we too must become wise men. The elements of chemistry are many, but finite. So are the techniques of enlightenment. To reach it more quickly, we will combine the techniques. With the correct formula, any human being can become enlightened. The immortals are a group. If we are to succeed, we must cease to be individuals and become a collective being.